I've been best for like 3 weeks, so.
This is the band's first playing at Kahoolies in open mic night. So let us see how good we sound.
Sing it.
Thank you. Fellas,
what's going on tonight?
This is the first night of ADD in the band. And
hey, money,
we're here. We're here at Gahooly's.
Are we drinking?
That's we should be having a nice.
Here we go.
Let's see it.
Let's see it. Perryman and ADD.
Fuck Perryman and ADD. You guys lick my ass.
Hey, shut up there, Baldy. Look at yourself. Look at that head.
So anyway, we should be expecting a nice little crowd tonight for ADD.
Hey, do we get a little fucking
open mic night tonight?
Oh yeah, that's the good shit right there. I just opened the little side thing.
And then we'll probably go to Double Play after this and get wasted and bang.
Look at the intensity. Look at the focus.
Let me be the cameraman right now.
All right, Rika's taking over.
Is it recording?
Yes.
How do you zoom in?
The little button on the top.
This?
Girls, this is Girls Gone Wild.
Girls Gone Wild. Cam, what do you guys say about your band tonight, dude? That's right. How you stop?
There's Mark Thielander. He just came from a business meeting downtown.
Look at this pretty guy right here. All I gotta say is, don't touch that man's food. Don't touch his food. Don't fuck with his food. Who's that guy over there? Wow. That guy's been drinking too much.
And then we got Ruben Sierra in the house.
Fucking Ruben.
Anybody else want any?
There's a lot of batteries. You want to open it up?
I'm
just going to my band.
That's Camille right there. About 25 minutes before we go on air. Some of the supporters. There's Brian Mundy on the lead guitar. Here's Mark Thielander, just came from a business meeting.
I was down at the board trading all day. Made a killing.
Here's Phil Ceratori, he's like the bass lead. He pretty much plays any guitar that we need him to do.
I'm the bitch of the band right here.
Hey, where are we going after this?
I said, hey, you want to go get me a beer?
No, my wife.
I got nothing.
That's the one. We got a little Miss Cavoulis right here.
Send it to P.
Hey, you got a problem? Send it to P. Check this out. This is going to be the best movie ever.
There's the other singer, Lindsay.
Hey there, Ryan.
That's the fan club.
That's most important.
Hey! Why are you gonna do that?
What's up,
there's Paige? House's girlfriend.
What's up, Paige?
Tired.
What a great fan club we have here tonight.
We do have a great fan
club. Is Lindsay gonna jam out?
Yeah.
Jam out?
Oh.
Jam out. Put your foot on that speaker.
Come here.
No stage fright, Seth. There's a security guard. Hum, baby.
Ooga, cha-cha, ooga, cha-cha.
You know what I mean?
He's tough as balls. Yeah, that guy down there. Say hi, buddy.
And she laughed at him.
What did you say?
There's Mr. Castasano. Hey, where's Rika? Hey,
it's Danny's girlfriend.
Huh?
Danny's girlfriend.
Danny Castano? Wow, that avoids Danny. Let's get a full view.
Oh, they still want to go there. Oh, I didn't know.
All right, this is the premiere of ADD at Kahuli's. Look at Andy Rico.
Who the fuck put you in charge, Greg? Seriously.
Hey.
You ate my fucking chicken, you fat ass.
Hey.
What?
bunker town. Get a haircut, kid.
She said it's cold outside and she hands me a raincoat.
Yeah, yeah.
Woo! She's always worried about things like that. She said it's all gonna end and it might as well be my fault. Sleeps when it's raining, and she screams, and her voice sounds strange when she says, "Baby, it's 3 a.m. I must be lonely." She says, "Baby, well I can't help but stay a little more sometimes. The rain's gonna wash away, I believe it." She's got a little
that doesn't mean anything anymore. That's overrated. Yeah, this is my lava. My sister.
She's got it all. She swears the moon don't hang quite as high as it used to. She only sleeps when it's raining, and she screams, and her voice sounds strange when she says, "Baby, it's 3 a.m. I must be lonely." Yeah, she says, "Baby,
come on over.
Well, I can't help you
take your clothes off.
Sometimes when the rain's gonna wash away, I believe."
What's Mama Cat doing?
Who?
Mama Cat.
She believes that life is made of bread that she used to.
Mama Cat?
No, your mom.
I thought you were.
The clock on the wall has been stuck at 3 for days.
She's hanging out with the other litter?
Yeah, she'll be sleeping.
She thinks that happiness is a mat that sits on her doorway. It's time to rain in. She said, "Baby, it's 3 a.m. I must be lonely." Yeah, she said, "Baby, yeah. Well, I can't help but scared a little sometimes. Well, the rain's gonna wash away, I believe. Yes, it's 3 a.m. I must be lonely.
Oh, I like that nice little
ring on. Well, I can't help but scare it all sometimes.
Woo! Yeah! What'd you think, businessman?
Oh, they're just great. They sound even better in our basement.
There's the drummer. He's off for tonight. Actually, yeah, he's off for tonight. It's his birthday today. He
took the day off.
He took the day off.
That's my birthday. I gotta play it.
Is Perryman getting paid?
I don't think so.
Tonight?
No, we're not working that into his contract. If you don't play, you don't get paid.
No
Huh?
No vacation time? This is a renowned song, right?
Stop, tell him, take no more. She practices her speech as he opens the door. She rolls over, pretends to sleep as he looks to her. She lies and says she's in love with him. Can't find a better man.
Give up, like a little girl.
Huh? I'm just filming everybody.
That was the end of the premiere of ADD, and we're signing off.
We really explored the space.
They really did explore the space, with the amount of room except for Captain, wait.
Sabuki had 30 in there for...
Okay. Thank you. You guys want this mirror?
What?
You want this mirror?
Yeah, why are you filming?
Okay, I'll bring it upstairs.
Okay.
Hi.
Hi.
Hi, guys.
Hi, girl.
Hi.
This is Lauren Casasanto.
Hi.
How you doing?
Good, how are you doing?
Hello, Lauren, how are you?
Hi.
What's up, Carla?
Hi.
Hi, Car. Laura, this is Carly Casasanto.
Yeah.
Hi.
I'm like, that looks like Mark.
Hey, baby.
Mark. And I was like, baby. And I was like, where the hell is he over there?
Beautiful home. I'm videotaping our date.
Get that thing out of my face.
What's up, Camille Maya?
Ron.
Hey.
Roll. Last call.
Hey.
September 2nd.
Hi. I think that's cool. You. Hello again, Mark. Hello.
Where's the waitress?
Hi. No, I do not want this thing on my face. I sound like a man. Okay, Laura's recording. Hiya. Wait, I'm not doing a very good job.
Give me it. I don't want to be recorded, so move on.
Poor Schmitty Mormon. Schmitty Mormon, then. Don't record me, Mark. Say something to the camera. I sound like a man. In
Have you seen Camille's weenie?
Is that a no? Is that a no?
Is that a no, or you couldn't see it?
Who's this guy? Wow.
He just like helping set up. All right.
I love you. Mwah.
Try. I said,